invited the professor crafting me into these, and we're going to be building a log cabin. Here's a simple building tutorial that you can follow in your own world if you are playing right now. So let's start building. First, we gotta build the floors. By the way, I am in a sandbox world. If you're playing in a sandbox world, you are like a float, which is why I am playing right now. Next, we completed step 1 of 26. So this is going to be a long video, so be sure to sit back, relax, it's fun. Keep in mind, guys, I'm still getting used to the whole building aspect, so if I seem like I'm not, I don't know what I'm doing, that's fine. So just so you guys know, so I'm going to be uploading less Battle Royale content because I just don't know more ways to play Battle Royale. If you see Battle Royale videos, it's probably going to be with my friends and stuff. Probably not going to be much fun at all. Just like, I'm not motivated to play Battle Royale right now. There's just so much other content that I don't want to play. We have 20 more steps left. Hope you guys are enjoying this nice, relaxing build. I really will say that. I like that they make this stuff very simple, too. It's very easy to follow. As you grow again, it's very easy to follow. I have a lot more tutorials coming out soon, so you guys can like keep up. If you want to build a house, you can watch in the background while you're building, so you know how to build it. But also in game, it does show you how to build it. So these are kind of just extra to kind of put you in the right direction when it comes to building. You know, ideas or whatever. But if you want a simple tutorial to watch and watch. I also like that you can pause in the middle too. And keep in mind, when you're doing the tutorials, it actually places it the right way for you, so you don't even have to worry about it or anything. So I don't have to do it all. Nice, good size place. You can add any furniture you want inside here. I'm not going to customize it for the sake of this, but if you guys want to add whatever you want inside of it, feel free to. And that's going to be it for today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.